Let's go refuel. Load up on our turret.
Good to go, Chief.
Who's back?
It's a man. Man.
Oh, quiet. Oh, wow. Pretty strong.
Stop it! Now!
Oh, apparently she didn't like that mission, I guess.
This is just... Hey, that big traitor. That's my new deal. Yeah, no chance to kill them. Can't see so young as this long. This has to stay silent. There will be a fight.
Oh, wow. Okay. Where's the... Oh, there's the fucking shower. Okay. I like how he showers with all his gear. I guess it's all waterproof, but still.
Supplies you need, just let us know, boss.
Thanks for that, boss.
Thank you.
Okay. Okay, let's call for a helicopter.
Roger.
Not too much for story. I don't know why I did that, I just felt like it. Because I'm a masochist, that's why, I guess. just felt like shooting for the fuck of it. Actually, let's, oh, wow, that's cool. Let's check out the helicopter. See if there's anything. And not really. Okay. Well, let's fuck it then. Let's go on a mission. Let's do D-Dog. God, I have a lot of vehicles. Yeah, if you come in with one of these, you basically just fuck everything up. Now you can choose other characters, like all these guys, but why the fuck would you want to? Why would you want to be anyone but Snake, so? Let's see what his sneaking suit looks. Ooh, he looks pretty badass. Let's take that thing. Throat slit.
Your mission objectives are to extract the child soldier's commander and their captive, the General's number two. This child soldier platoon decided to break away from the Mbeli militants. They took the number two captive and have occupied an abandoned village. Start by checking that location on your map. Boss, child soldiers will treat you as an enemy, but they're just kids. See that they don't get hurt.
I want to check something real quick. Yeah, there's none to carry kids. Maybe there's a blueprint for that? Let's check side out. God damn it, that's something I should have checked out. Oh well. We'll just have to take these guys out instead of.
That's that village the boy soldiers have taken over. It was deserted. Seems they're using it as their base of operations. The targets are there. Look carefully.
Come on, puppy dog. Let's fuck shit up. I like how the dog tells you when they find something new, they just bark at you. God damn it, I missed their conversation.
There he is, the commander. Extract him.
Well, that was fucking easy. Sucks that I have to extract them this way. When do I get the Fulton for extracting kids? God damn it. He can run pretty fast for carrying a kid on his shoulders.
This is Pequot, arriving shortly at LZ.
is kind of dumb, but maybe I do have to do some side ops to get that, to get the kid Fulton. Everywhere.
Is that him? Take a good look at their faces so we can ID the targets. Okay, that's the general's brother, his number two. Get him out of there, boss.
God damn it. Gonna have to call for fucking supplies.
That's the target prisoner. He's injured. Looks half-starved, too. There's no way he can stand the shock of a Fulton extraction. Get him out by chopper.
Just stay there, asshole.
Oh.
God damn it. There we go. Okay. Where's my puppy? There's my puppy. I'm just exploring shit. Well, I can't. Fucked that up, didn't I? Oh, fuck it.
That's the commander extracted. Now for the generals number two, they're holding captive.
Fucking dogs. Okay, fine, we'll just extract this asshole. Instead of trying to take everything in the base. And these puppies are mine now. Come on. Show your face, fool. No! God damn it. God damn! Oh. God, what the fuck? Oh. Oh my God, fuck this, Jesus Christ. Ugh, what the fuck is going on? Oh my God, fuck this bullshit. Thank you. Oh, Jesus fucking Christ. Just gonna fuck off now.
Roger.
Of course it's over there. I should have did the first time, but oh well. I guess I missed that guy. Oh well. God damn it. Fucking rank A again. Jesus Christ. I wasn't seen though. Why? Maybe because I didn't get that other guy?
Boss, about how we report this one to the client. I'll tell them we took heavy resistance from the Renegade Platoon and the hostage was killed in the firefight. Also, their leader wouldn't let himself be taken alive. I doubt the client will pay us for this one. But we got a big enough reward from the General's number two instead.